people have shared what they're planning to do with this. All kinds of different handmade projects and machine-made products, including quilts, gifts that they're not telling friends that they're going to make until it's done and completed, which we always love to hear about. My name's Joanne Bronson. I'm the owner of Needle Points West. At Stitches West this year, we're specializing in a couple of different lines, including cherry wood fabrics. These gorgeous hand-dyed cotton fabrics have a beautiful textured look to them. And we also have some exclusive yarn lines, like spoiled sheep, directly from the sheep. They're even named from the name of the sheep. We get our yarns from different sources and curate specialized products that we can bring directly to our customers here at Stitches. Oh, a long time, even when it was in Oakland. What we love about Stitches, the community, the creativity, the new products, the camaraderie, the creativity, which I've said twice because it's so creative. It's just such a wonderful place to come and to be together. People can find more information about our business outside of Stitches at our retail store in Los Angeles, in the LAX neighborhood, Westchester area, or on our website, needlepointswest.com.